Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Eve. Okay, so I don't remember where we left off last time. That episode was just so close to it. Ah, yes, Start Gallery. Okay, so I remember seeing the note that said, behind the big tree, or something like that. Something to that accord. We're gonna go in this door, please. Oh no, this is iJobs. Never mind. Nope, not talking. Oh! Hey, this painting fell. It's ready. Find the big tree. Are you talking about, this is the maze. Okay, so find the big tree. Tree sculpture that vaguely resembles a person. Behind the big tree. Behind the big tree. What do you, I don't understand what it's talking about. This is a tree. Ah! Something gleams amid the leaves. Obtained a silver ring. Isn't this a wedding ring? Now what could this be doing here? Gonna move. No? Oh, you ain't got nothing for me? Okay. What are you, Mrs. Snake? Would you like a wedding ring? Some large ice? A girl. What about you, door guy? Or painting guy? No. No. Intricate design. Coffee and cake. Is this wine sofa? Does this go to you? Supposed to do with the ring? Anything back here? Oh, of course. Yes. The ring finger. Aha! Now I got some flowers. Oh! I got some flowers. Now I don't have to give this asshole my rose. You can have this bouquet. Unbalanced box. Hmm. Devotion to custody. I knew it. It's locked. Damn it! Oh, just her. Password. Fuck you. That's the password. How many paintings of women in the room? Okay. I don't know. Let's see. Are you talking about this room? Let's see. There's 1, 2, 3, 4. Five, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I'm not gonna go investigate that. Please do not touch the displays. If by any chance you damage any exhibits, you will be expected to pay with your life. Wonderful days. Currently in a spooky Yasmin Park. Lots of things. Someone's playing here. Isn't it a fantastic place? Why don't you join me here? You'll never be lonely with all this. I'm okay. Ooh, we got another one. So, a window, of course. Locked. Damn it. Why locked? Oh, woe is me. Well, I must have been locked. What's this? Locked. Damn it. The Hanged Man. Ah, this is one of the paintings in the galleries. It was despicable money. What's that cup? See them close. 5, 6, 2, 9. Not too hard to remember. 5, 6, 2, 9. Ooh, better go the other way. 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5. Damn it! Oof. Locked. Damn it! This one is just locked. Damn it. Okay. Let's go have another look at the hang. Inspect his face. Ooh, yeah, look at your ugly face. Let's close. 5, 6, 2, 9. Yeah, 5, 6, 2, 9. Perfect sense, nothing off about that. Brush. Fixed to the floor. 5, 6. Put it in backwards. Nothing. Wow, damn, I wanna. sucked. Hello, lady. Lady, no? What's happening? Why is this window here? Who wants in this room? Shall we inspect these mannequins? Look at the statue. Halo statue. Probably not a Halo statue, but okay. A key around here somewhere. Hello statue. So let's see. It's gonna be what's to the hangman here? Close 5629. 629. Hold on. I'm gonna bring me up a little note. I'm gonna try that. Good at puzzles. Okay, what do we got here? Oops. Okay, what do we got here? It's a puzzle and I fucked up already. Dear man. Try this again. Thunk. Let's see. It's not around, but you feed the pigeons. It depicts a face on a table. Ha! The fuck? Okay. I don't know what that was about. This is a mirror. Ooh. Gary. Looking so good there, buddy. Whoa. Excuse me. The fuck? The fuck? What is that? Gary, stop being a bitch. Why you? Get over my ass. Good job. Good job, though I probably... Whoa. Why are you so fast? Fuck you. Quit, come in. What? It's the couch. Probably shouldn't sit down to that. What's this? If you're fired, why not rest? You'll never be hurt again. Oh, if you're tired, why not? Oh, okay. I see. Something about that. Don't move right now. a large bookcase, couple depicts a father, and it depicts a familiar man and woman. These two they do resemble you a bit. Well, to be honest, I gotta say, well, shit, I did not see that one coming. They do. Oh, yeah, I already read that. But why such a painting? But why would such a painting be down here? Where are they? Well, I can't say that I know either. Don't worry, they must be somewhere. I gotta chill out on this couch here a minute. I gotta take in what happened. What the fuck? I gotta say, so far, look at that. I think that's enough sitting around. Come on, we gotta get out of here, Gary. Move it right. It's better that way. It's better that way, Gary. Oh, shit. What the hell? Here we go. Our exit! Shit! Where are their souls? Whoa! Many monsters. Fuck! Ow! Shit, they cornered me! Go! Dude, Oh, don't stop. No! Don't be standing around! Not with that guy's creepy ass. My, well then, I should be far enough. Sorry. I'm not doing very good narration. Let's keep going. Oh my. What is it? Are you okay? Eeb! Stay with me now! Eeb! Eeb! Oh no! What a twist! Oh no, door won't budge! Okay, here we go. I can't seem to get... Oh, fuck. What? Rise and shine, how do you feel? I had a nightmare. I see, you poor thing. I can't say I'm surprised, being exposed to such frightful sights, you know. Perhaps I should have woken you. I'm sorry. I didn't even notice. You're fine, Gary. You're fine. Eeb, would you take a look in the pocket of that coat? There's a piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy! You can have that. Feel free to eat it. Why, thank you, Gary! Why, thank you! You're a very nice man! Thank you so much! Let's rest here a bit longer before we set out again. You got it. Definitely. Okay. Ooh. I'm gonna eat that candy. I'm gonna pick it up. You just go. Man, yeah. I'm nice. Here you go, Gary. You're nice to me. Untitled. Okay, save. Rules of the art gallery. No loud conversation, no photography, no food or drink, No touching displays. No fountain pens. Damn you! No leaving ever. Hey, Gary, here's your coat back. I'm very glad this room wasn't far. It seems those painting ladies can't get through doors, and the painting there is harmless. Oh, okay. Let's go ahead and go. Good, continue on. You're creepy, dude. I hope I never had to look at your ugly face ever again. Purple door. Hello? Come in. Sure, I'll look inside. You don't see anything. Still nothing. Okay. Carrying a... Nope, not going near you. Nope, not going near you. Milk puzzle. I haven't. Well, as the name implies, it's a puzzle where all the pieces are like milk. Since there's no picture on them, they're much harder than regular puzzles. Oh, yeah, I've heard of these things. Never heard them called milk puzzles. Very smart people can finish them in no time at all, but to be honest, they're not exciting since they don't even make a picture in the end. I don't feel much worth it to do a puzzle of a picture. It feels much more worth it to do a picture of a puzzle. Okay, I'm gonna save here. I'm gonna go back down to that bookcase. That might have something for us. Oh no, the exit's blocked! Ah! Dire. It is said that spirits dwell on objects into which people put their feelings. I've always thought that if it's true, then the game must be true of artwork. Then the same must be true of artwork. So today I shall immerse myself in work. Go as to impart my own spirit into my creations. Oh. Is that really all it says? You could have said something about the exit. Let's get out of here. Okay. Paintings. Green button. Ah, damn it. Ow, damn it. Fuck. Don't press the green button, everybody. Ow. Damn it! Alright. I'm gonna go a little longer, see if I can do that again. Milk puzzle. Yeah, I have. Yeah. Okay, bloop. Yeah. Oh no, the exit's blocked. Seriously. You are really cool. Where I am. You turn left. You go up. Okay, what happens if I go over here? Press red button. Blue. Yeah, just what I thought. Blah, 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 blah. Blue button! Damn it! Alright. Whatever, that's all the time I got for this episode. I didn't get very far. I'm gonna definitely play some more. If you liked the video, like, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to leave a comment in the section below. check out our official Facebook page for more videos that I've done, which you can all do in the link in the description below. Until then, I'll see you in the next video. Peace.